Ice Cube, born O'Shea Jackson, on June 15th, 1969. World-renowned rapper and record producer. Came up with a group known as Niggas With Attitude. Began rapping in 1987 until he had a falling out with the group. Their music impacted hip-hop greatly, and they even got shut down a couple times and threatened with indecent exposure for the lyrics in their music. Now Ice Cube does movies and he's a little punk.
Dr. Dre, real name Andre Ramel Young, born in 1965, both parents musicians, became a successful rap group in N.W.A., co-founder of Death Records in 91, and now buddy making money with the beats. I'll cop one of those too.
My name's Eric Lynn White, aka Eazy-E. You know, motherfucker, Eazy-E. Oh, you gotta bleep that. Okay, so my name's Eazy-E. You know, I was running with them niggas in the NWA, and then, like, they was like, damn, bruh, you a good rapper. Then I got A's and I died. But I influenced the music business, like the rap industry and stuff, because, like, I'm a good rapper, and, you know, people feel that. And, like, the matriculations of the situation make the shits cool, you feel me? So that's how we did it.
You are now about to witness the strength of street knowledge.
Yeah. Shout out to Bardunius. Shout out to Kenny. Dooley Roman. Straight out of D.E. Yo, choke on my dick like a sidekick. That's your girl? Nah, that's my bitch. They call me Ice Cube. I am quite rude. And I'm rapping niggas with attitude. If a cop snitch, he'll get dropped quick. From the streets of Cali, that's toxic. I made rap gangsta, fuck a soft talk. Talk shit in my town, that's a long walk. My name is O'Shea, but that's so gay. That's why they call me Cube when I'm in L.A. Born in 6'9", started to kick rhyme. In 87 when I linked up with Ray, my career took off, me, him, and Rin. Plus Eazy-E, but the world saw sin. So they tried to block us and call the cops up every night backstage. Getting my clock shut down. I gotta say it was a good day. Other rappers, sweeter than Kool-Aid. I'm with Jethro, and let my tech blow. At any practice, that's something that's slow. From a G to a OG, you knew me. Now you can see me doing these movies. I like girls with big butts and boobies. And goddamn, they always choose me. I'm so obnoxious, the only option. And I'm coming straight out of Compton. Now I'ma pass it to my brother. Dr. Dre, go.
Yo, boy, you already know who it is. Dr. Dre, straight out of Compton. Yeah, I used to be poor back then. Then I got paid. What's up, nigga? I got sprayed by the raid. Cause bitch niggas see me all day. Eazy-E, he got AIDS. Nigga, we rude. Fuck Bruce. I don't fuck with them. What's up, boy? I bought pizza for my dogs. And we all smoke crack though, cause we black as fuck though. Yo, you know. And I play Xbox with my dogs. Got DJ Screech on my dogs. And I got a DJ set when I was small, nigga. I placed a bet. Yeah, straight out of Compton. That's where I'm at.
Started from the bottom. Ah, now we here. Now we here.
No new friends.
Yeah. Boy.
Oh, my name's Eazy. They call me Weezy. And I don't got asthma. My nigga, I'm crazy. Yeah. Motherfucker got AIDS. Just wanna fuck. I got good grades. Yeah. I'm starting. Any bitches. I stay riding. Hit that Drake flow. Then I know I do the Drake, yo. Oh, shit. Faded. Yeah. Smoking on the finest. Smoking on the chronic. Yeah, I go hard. Nigga can't find it. Yeah, you can't find it cause I'm too crazy. Look at my eyes. One is lazy. That's why I wear shades. Yeah, you know I go. Hey, nigga, look at this. My name's Eazy-E. And Alex Mama is here. Yeah.
Faded. Cause I'm riding. And I'm sliding. And I'm looking inside him. In the backseat. And I'm looking at the crack meat. Like Krabby Patties from SpongeBob. Oh yeah, you know we go so hard.
Yeah, oh yeah, yeah, hit it again. Bleep. You can't say that, man.
I'm a faded too long. Ooh, yeah. I'm a faded too long. Started from the bottom. Now we're here. Yeah.
Did the verse hit you? Why is it so
hot in
here?
Hello. You have to turn the AC off. It's the 80s, right? What they got in the 80s? LSD. Crack. Coke. Everything. Speed. Demons. Cocaine again.
Cocaine again.
Damn, bro. Bitch.
You don't even know it. Oh, high class niggas.
This shit sound crazy.
Fly shit only.
You know what I'm saying?
This $1,000 pair of shoes, you don't even know it. This $1,000 purple lane, you don't even know it. This $500,000 car, you don't even know it. I came up from the bottom, you don't even know it.